Hello friends, welcome to Arshit's Talk Business News. And friends, today we are going to see the major update regarding to Tejas Network. So friends, without news, previous video we mentioned to book for short-term traders and long-term players, we have to hold the share as I mentioned. So what today happened means they updated their latest updates regarding with one of the open offer for the company to acquire 43% of the company by one of the subsidiary of Tata Sons Private Limited, which is Pantone Finvest Limited. So this is where the company offered the per share 258 rupees. So they offered with 1850 crores of money, friends. And if you see here, this is the biggest number created by the company of Tejas Network, and with this they will sell nearly 43% of the stack in their company. So friends, this is where the company and our future scope of shares we picking in our channel is very pleased to informed about me, like as I taken Tejas Network and HFCL, these two picks as my future scope of 5G networks and broadband services, like four oils which will trigger for the world, means like power, internet and AI and IoT. These are the things which will drive future. So I picked in this sector, like this one. So now Tata buying the company means I am very happy to share this news with you. And friends, this is how we have to pick shares, friends. So future scope is very important when we are picking companies. So that is happened today as who taken these shares after our session. I am very happy, friends. And thank you very much. HFCL also hits upper circuit today with this news. So this is how we can play interlink. So who did miss it, like Tejas Network, they will buy HFCL, is also a good opportunity, right? So today it hits upper circuit. That is how we have to interlink the news also. That will give good investment or good boom for us. So friends, thank you very much. And if you like our videos, please subscribe my channel and share my channel, friends. Tata Group entering or buying means it will be a huge buy. So when to book profits means whenever the number of shares trading in the counter decreases, on that day increases. Less about today 2 lakh shares traded, tomorrow 3 lakh shares traded, day after tomorrow 5 lakh shares traded. So by seeing all those, sell your share when it reached above 300. Up to 300, don't sell your shares. If you see here, like 258, right? So don't sell your shares below 300. Above 300, it's your wish to book profit at any point of time. May it reach 400 also. Why? Because moving to Tata's means Tata already planning for a broadband service, like satellite broadband service in India. They will transform Tejas Network into a next level. So thank you, friends. Thank you very much.